Hi. I didn't find as much time as I thought I would for continuing the work on the fireworks. But finally I got to do some changes. And I started with changing the explosion. It was more like a ring shape and I wanted it fuller like a circle. So I changed that. Next thing is I put the fountains back in. And when I did that, I recognized a mistake I had made with the explosions. When I made different colors for the explosions, I changed them in code. And accidentally, I changed it for all explosions every time I set the colors for one explosion. There were many fountains at the same time. And every time a new fountain started, all fountains started to change their color. As a solution, I created 6 resource files so that I can choose the right resource file by a random number. Then I finally wanted to have sound effects, so I got some free fireworks sound effects and I put them on rocket launch, on the explosion and on the sparkling of the fountain. Then I made the biggest change. I split the program in 2 modes. The first mode is random mode. In random mode, every 1 to 2 seconds, a new rocket is launched at a random position and a new fountain is placed at a random position. And this goes on and on until you hit the escape key. This brings you back to the new start scene, which is a setup screen. From the setup screen, you launch the different modes and you can edit a script for the orchestration mode. This is the second mode. In this mode, you can write a script that configures your fireworks. I started with 3 keywords, all followed by a number. One keyword is wait. You can give it a time how long the script should wait until the next command is executed. Then the keyword rocket will launch a rocket and you can give it the position from which the rocket is launched. I made these normalized, so 0 is the left border and 1 is the right border and 0.5 is the middle of the screen. And you can place a fountain with the keyword fountain. And this also takes a number where the fountain should go. You can then start the show and the script is executed. At this point, the script had only rocket and fountain and wait, and then the position of the rockets and fountains and how long you want to wait. But most things about the fountains and the rockets were still random or default values. So the color would be a random value and the height of the rocket would be a little bit random and the angle is random and the height of a fountain would be a default value. So in the last step I made these configurable with optional parameters. So if you want you can have the rocket in a random color or you can set explicitly the color you want. With this, this was my firework for the new year 2021.